Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to discuss about basic and compulsory immunization schedule that every newborn should follow up to 10 years of age. Immediately after birth, the baby has to be given BCG vaccine for the prevention of tuberculosis in the left upper arm intradermally. And the second vaccine is polio vaccine for the prevention of polio, that is given orally. And the third vaccine is hepatitis B. At 6, 10 and 14 weeks, DPT, HBV and OPV has to be given in 3 different doses. That is first, second and third doses of DPT, HBV and OPV. At 9 months of age, the baby should be given Measles vaccine prevents the occurrence of measles to the baby up to 5 years of age. Along with measles vaccine, vitamin A prophylaxis has to be given to prevent vitamin E deficiency. At 1.5 year of age, PD first booster dose and OPV booster dose has to be given to the kid. At 5 years of age, DPT second booster dose has to be given to the child. When the child reaches 10 years of age, TT vaccine, tetanus vaccine, has to be given intramuscularly, over the arm or over the buttock.